Here at Life in Football, we're talking about Krishawn Hogan, a wide receiver for the New Orleans Saints. Yes, sir. This a playmaker right here. This a person you want to go look up right now. You want to go look up his story. I tell any person, whether you playing football or you just living life, you want to go look his story up, because his story let you know you got to give it all you got and you got to grind, period. No matter what, you got to grind for what you want. Listen, he went to Marion University. That is a NAIA university. That's the lowest level of college football. So he went to the lowest level of college football and he ripped the scene up. In three seasons there, he had 263 receptions and 4,000 and I want to say 395 yards receiving. And he had a total of 67 touchdowns. So the man went and ripped the scene up at Marion University. Ripped it up. That's what you got to do at no matter where you at, no matter what school you play for. If you rip the scene up and you rip, I'm talking about destroy it, they will know about you and they'll find you. So he balled so hard, the NFL scout said, man, we got to have him. We got to check him out. So he got invited to the combine. So you thinking from there, he get invited to the combine, it's smooth sailing from there. Well, he got invited to the combine. He was 6'3". And some change, and about 222, and he ran a 4.56. A 4.56. So he ran a 4.5. Did his thing. Now that there, you would think he's going to get drafted because he ripped the scene up in college. Period. I don't care about the level. When you rip the scene up like that, they know you a baller. But he didn't get drafted, so he was an undrafted free agency. The Arizona Cardinals picked him up. He ain't stay long with them. And then I want to say the next season, the Colts picked him up. But he tore his ACL. One of them two teams, he tore his ACL. So 17, he got on with the Cardinals, but he ain't stay. They waved him. Oh, then in the same 17 year, the Cardinals picked him up. But in week 5, after he got promoted to the roster, he tore his ACL. So, you know, that hurt. But then after he tore his ACL, they brought him back. They signed him, but then they waived him. So the 2019 season, guess what? The New Orleans Saints got him. So he had to work through all of that and still going hard. So I seen a post about him where he say he been grinding and he been patient and he still been grinding. And to this day, he been grinding. Man, that's the truth. So he ain't worried about nobody giving him nothing. He went all out for his. He balled out. And that's what he continuing to do. Grind, 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 grind. The NFL ain't going to give him nothing. They'll cut you and bring somebody else. But he grinding so hard, you got to respect him. You got to have him out there. Krishawn Hogan, man, keep doing your thing, man. This, your story is what all players should look at. Go do their thing, keep grinding, and don't worry about nothing, keep grinding. And then another thing that he said on his post, he said he did all of that and still didn't know if he was going to make it. Listen, he did all of that and still didn't know if he was going to make it. Man, that's hard. That's dedication. That's courage. Man, keep balling, man. We watching.